Fans around the world love coming to the Stadio Olimpico here in Rome. Derek Ray here on the commentary position. John. As always by Lee Dixon, and every reason to believe this is going to be enthralling. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. I'm just hoping we get a nice, quick tempo from the start of this game. Both teams do like to get forward, both positive in their approach in the game, so we should be in for some entertainment.
He has plenty of support. So two substitutes to come on in one go. Griezmann. Artur, João Félix, a case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. Going to get a try, off the post and back in play. A look at Neymar, a true entertainer, whether for club or country. Lee Dixon, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, I'm so pleased Ivory side, I know that. I wouldn't like to mark Neymar. He goes left, he goes right, he turns you in circles. Absolute genius.
I tell you what, he's wishing you hadn't retired.
Don't need for that.
And behind it goes the concession of a corner here. Couldn't quite keep it down. Goal kick. Roberto Firmino, and on the ball, Sarabia. It's with Roberto Firmino. Sarabia. Flips your passing. Space on the flank. And the cross is very much on. Thunder's clear. And breaking at pace with menace. It's with Roberto Firmino. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. This is Neymar. And Neymar! Neymar! And it's gone in! So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Neymar drop. Intelligent threaded pass here. And it all counts for naught. Now Meunier. Costa with it. Hard to get past Bonucci. Parejo. Now Parejo. And the referee spotted Neymar! Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Now this could really lift spirits. And they've only got to apply that finishing touch. Well, 2-1 it is here. Nelson Semedo has it. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Back from the byline. Fairly routine for any goalkeeper. What a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage. taken short. A cross there that was decidedly ordinary. And that's an important intervention. A very good tackle. Lozano. Here's Bonucci. And on the ball, Sarabia. It's with Parejo. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Neymar! And the goalkeeper will see that as part of doing his job. Corner given. Possession changes hands, the interception there. It's with Roberto Firmino. Neymar. Sarabia. Wonderful chance. And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily. And there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. A sloppy pass. Artur. Straight down the throat of the opposition. Happy to take on the shot. You certainly can't fault them for trying as they keep the pressure on.
Well, speculative. Worth an effort. Two goals down, why not?
And they'll have to throw it back in play. Tremendous intuition to win it back. This could be an interesting avenue. Lucas Costa, and a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort, he smashed it.
Roberto Firmino, in possession, Marcelo. Well, that. Now, Parejo, Neymar. And moving the ball nicely. Losing possession a bit easily. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Making progress. Roberto Firmino. Failed to keep hold of it. Well, this would help them get back into the game. What a vital intervention. And there it is, the half-time whistle.
So basically, okay. So the thing is like 3. So that is formation.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Bonucci. Parejo. Marcelo. It's with Parejo. Now De Ligt.
Well, the fans are not happy, and who would blame them? Shocking performance so far. Let their standards slip, I'm afraid. All parts of their game are off today. The visitors have had total control of possession. Don't control the ball in midfield. It's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers, and really has been a dominant performance.
Right, still, and a goal! Not over just yet. Neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. And given away. Griezmann. Might be a chance here. looking to dispossess his opponents. Roberto Firmino.
Come on, Firmino.
Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the
ball
again.
Let's go. Let's destroy him.
Oh, wonderful bit of skill. Now can they make something happen? You won't see many better saves than that. Gigi Buffon. And off the crossbar without effort. Rather unfortunate.
Well, it's a decent effort. Sometimes you're taught by coaches to aim high over the goalkeeper. That time just hits the crossbar.
Costa with it. And in with a real chance. And they're moving the ball neatly enough. Looking for that decisive pass. Pablo Sarabia. Roberto Firmino. And Neymar. Costa with it. Really a very poor ball. By no means on his own here. Firmino. Artur. Joao Felix. Now Griezmann. They look as though they want to make this move count. Here's Bonucci. Now Parejo. Parejo. Roberto Firmino. Oh, that's an interesting pass. And it all counts for naught. And a chance for him on the flank. And can he deliver accurately? He succeeds in clearing it. So 20 minutes to go. And that was a very fine read. Marcelo. Oh, they have it again. Well, the defender had the reading of that against Douglas Costa. Neymar. That's a foul. And it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Well, they have been getting three substitutes warmed up, and by the look of it, all three are coming on. And the keeper grabbing hold of that free kick. And a strong tackle. Artur might be able to get in behind the defence. Magnificent defending. Roberto Firmino given away. Douglas Costa, surely magnificent stuff, and quite the comeback from Charlton.
Look at this again. We've all hit these in training. First time, bang in the back of the net. Look at the calmness of it. Technique, brilliant.
And if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. Jadon Sancho. Nelson Semedo has it. Neymar. Not a good pass.
been a fuss.
Useful looking ball. Griezmann, can they convert? He had to react and did. Inside the final 5 minutes now.
Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
Do they mean business on this occasion? Moment of risk there, but he's won the ball. Roberto Firmino couldn't hang on to it. Others in the vicinity. Jadon Sancho. This is Neymar. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. He's got to score! Well, they have the goalkeeper to thank for the fact that this game is still level.
Well, they can never drop their concentration, goalkeepers. They can.
And Neymar showing magnificent vision. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level. And so the story continues. The first period of extra time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
Sancho now. Sancho. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Sancho and Sarabia again. Possession one. Douglas Costa. Douglas Costa has lost it. Firmino. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Hummels. Meunier. Joao Felix. Intelligent threaded pass here. An attack full of promise. It's got to be! And they've only gone on a fly. That finishing touch.
Well, the coaches will tell you, pass the ball how you would like to receive it. Perfectly weighted, and he finished it off brilliantly.
Well, how about this? 4-3. Neymar makes his way forward with purpose. Options around him. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Couldn't keep it.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them. And with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
It's a weighted pass. Possibilities for Douglas Costa. Space afforded him. Crossed accurately towards the far post. The electronic board has been held aloft. 2 additional minutes here. Well, that's it for the first period of extra time. Let's see what the second has in store.
I can do it all. central there, James is there. Submission is still the same.
Now having to play through the pain barrier, underway in the second period of extra time. Delightful pass. Just a matter of thumping it away. Thumped clear. An abundance of space. A low trajectory ball. Gone just narrowly widely.
Well, not his laces, it's the inside of his foot, Derek. It's a decent effort.
And on the ball, Sarabia, Jadon Sancho, Nelson Semedo, Pablo Sarabia. It's with Roberto Firmino. And they look as though they want to make this move count. Excellent vision. The pressure was on the keeper following the threaded pass. And on the ball, Sarabia. Jadon Sancho. Well, it looked as though they might be in just for a second or two. Wonderfully weighted pass. The cross goes in. In it goes! A perfect header! Exactly what they were looking for. Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Well, 5 minutes remaining in this, the second period of extra time. Costa with it.
Well, keep counting. Three now. But at this rate, he's in for a hatful.
Well, let's have another look at it. Extra time has been their friend. It was a good finish. They've probably been better over two legs. And now the game is virtually over.
It's a massive lead. And it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. James. Firmino. That's Hummels wins the challenge. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Crisp tackling. And now it is truly final. The match is over. As we run the rule over this man's work, positive after positively.
Well, when you go home after a game, you always critique your own game performance. He's got nothing to criticise about that game today.
Let's just Neymar. And Neymar. Neymar! They call him.